after this big red boar that's back here. He switches up the trail he uses every time he comes in. Sometimes he'll come from the right, sometimes he'll come from behind me. Sometimes he'll come from in front. We'll see what happens. See, when that arrow hits him, the first thing he wants to do is turn around and fight, you know. He's hardcore. I'm glad I'm up in a tree and not down on the ground.